What's up, guys? It's your boy Isaac, aka Turtle. Just did a superset for the arms right now, for the triceps and the biceps. Got a good little pump. Oh yeah. Be showing y'all some more in a little bit. Hopefully I can get as much as I can, because I forgot to delete some things off my camera, so I don't have a lot of space. But yeah, get to you guys later.
Go.
Last one. Come on, you got it.
Doing 10 and 10, changing up the way my feet are set, if you can see.
Yeah, let me show that real quick.
I'm gonna do 10 like this so I can work more of the inside, and then like this so I can work more of the top. Alright.
Alright, let's go. Switch. That's one. You felt it at the end, right? Right at the end, you felt it.
I was feeling it the whole time, baby.
All right, let's go.
So I'm trying to go nice and slow.
We're doing 300 pounds. Fuck yeah.
God damn, 5 bro. Fuck
man. Oh man, that drink's getting.
Might check a little higher later, because I can do 5. My chest on fire, guys. We all just try to do a 100 rep challenge on the bench.
Okay,
that's so good. If y'all want to see it next time, just let me know, or I'll probably just put it in there anyway. Yeah.
We'll do it next video.
Next video. Well, not maybe not next video.
All right.
But next time we do arms or chest,
100 squats.
We'll throw it in there.
Yeah.
We'll throw in some challenges. So stay tuned. All right, what's up, guys? It's the end of the workout. I always ended it with a bomb cardio and ab workout. But yeah, we were just thinking about things earlier. I'm only 5'5", guys, and I was always told no when it came to basketball in high school. And I really loved basketball, but now that I got back into working out and training hard, you know, in the gym, you could be 5'5", you could be 4'5", you could be whatever height you want to be. But when you're in the gym, no one can tell you no. The only person stopping you is yourself. Just remember that. When you're in the gym, you're the biggest person around. Don't ever let no one stop you. And with that mentality, you do great things in your life. So just remember that. And now I got my squad here with me too. You know, we all gonna get fit this year. We're all gonna get together. We all gonna go hard this year. This is gonna be the year. where y'all see us, and we gonna change. Juan, get your ass over here. You in this too, Juan? But this is the squad right here, guys. These guys are going hard. That's George right there.
AKA Ernie.
That's my boy Luke. That's the newcomer Juan right there. He's gonna get hard. We gonna go hard, guys. But yeah, just remember when you're out here in the gym, guys, no one can tell you no except yourself. Just go hard at it, and great things will come. Well, hope you have a great day, guys. And that's been it. Peace.